good for me. Your friends all swear that you changed, but I still keep it OG. This still could be.
To brag about raking in dollars and getting bitches and models, and it's all good if you're bad, it's okay if you're mad. If I was out flashing my dollars, I'd be a bitch, not a baller. They paint me out to be bad, so it's okay that I'm mad. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again. If I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man, yeah. Oh, I'd be the man. Oh. 'Cause I'm so sick of them coming at me again. If I was a man, I'd be the man.
They say she's seen on occasion, pacing the rocks, staring out at the midnight sea. And in a feud with her neighbor, she stole his dog and died a key lime green. 50 years is a long time. Holiday house sat quietly on that.
Thank you. is it. This is the feeling I've been searching for my entire life, for as long as I can remember, because suddenly, the world went quiet, and I felt safe.
You're a big Swiftie.
Yes.
And you were at the Aristocrat. How cool are you?
She looks very sad, but that was just because I had food poisoning.
No.
I did.
You did not.
I did, but.
And you still went to the show.
I would not have. I sold my kidney to be on TV. Really? There, yeah.
You love her that much?
I love her so much.
Back in the day, Swiftie?
Yeah, from self-titled album, which we're still waiting for the re-record of. See, I found my people in the audience.
Yeah. But are you one of those people at the concerts that yell out, "What? Oh, the next song's gonna be this or other?"
Oh, I knew the set list. I know the callbacks. I was waiting for the secret songs.
Secret song?
Yeah, my best friend Brenna had gone in Atlanta before the MetLife show, and I went to MetLife Night One, and she said to thank you. And she said to my older sister Jacqueline, who I took to the show with me, she was like, "Jacqueline, if they play Getaway Car or Maroon, she's on crisis watch." Not only did she play Getaway Car, she also played Maroon. I was having a mental breakdown in the audience at MetLife Stadium.
I love it, yeah.
Yeah, and then Ice Spice came out, and I kept making the joke.
That's right.
Exactly.
I remember that.
Yeah.
That was a big deal.
I was making a joke all night to the girls behind me. Wherever they are, they can attest to it. I kept making the joke that Ice Spice was going to come out, not knowing anything about that actually happening, and then it happened.
Wow, so you should have played the lottery that night.
Yeah, I guess.
Anything you did came true.
My Swiftie manifestation says Reputation TV is coming.
Name another artist who would do this mid-set. Like, how cool is that?
We're Swifties. Of course we make it our entire personality.
We're Swifties. Of course I'd leave my wife for Taylor.
Dude, you can't say that.
It's fine. She'd leave me for Taylor, too.
We're Swifties. Of course my favorite song is The Archer.
We're Swifties. Of course he's been my top artist for the past 7 years.
We're Swifties. Of course they made my entire team Swifties.
We're Swifties. Of course I play 87 Taylor Swift songs during a banana ball game.
We're Swifties. Of course we only watch the Chiefs games to see Taylor.
We're Swifties. We're just Swifties to make Jackson happy.
We're Swifties. Of course I'm number 13.
We're Swifties. Of course E! News is going to post an article that I'm devastated that Taylor's dating Travis because I made a TikTok about it.
We're Swifties. Of course our favorite songs are The Last Great American Dynasty, Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince, and Karma.
We're Swifties. Of course we have 1,000 Taylor Swift bracelets.
We're Swifties. I think Jackson's a fake Swiftie.
That's not what I told you to say.
We're Swifties. Of course we have a Taylor Swift car freshener.
Welcome to Brazil on Christ the Redeemer statue. Did you or did you not do that? Yeah.